I'm at a place in my life where I feel like I have a target on my back, and because of that, I should make smart decisions. And recently, I didn't. I'm not perfect. I'm not going to sit up here and say that I am or claim to be in any way, shape, or form. And I made a bad error in judgment and put myself in an environment where only bad things can happen, and they did. And in doing that, I know that I'm going to hurt the people closest to me, who I've talked to and apologized to, being my wife and my kids. And I just, it's a shitty moment. It's a shitty moment when you know you're wrong, and there's no excuses for your wrong behavior. At the end of the day, man, I just simply got to do better. But I'm not going to also allow a person to have financial gain off of my mistakes. And in this particular situation, that's what was attempted. I said I'd rather fess up to my mistakes.